is the valedictory and award ceremony. I request the dignitaries, Professor Amarendra Prasad Behra, Joint Director CIT, to please come to the dais. I request Professor Saroj Yadav, Dean Academic NCERT, to please come on the dais. Also, the Mr. Major Harsh Kumar, Secretary NCERT.
I welcome each one of you to the award ceremony and valedictory session of this 23rd edition of All India Children's Educational Audio Video Festival and 3rd edition of ICT Mela on behalf of Central Institute of Educational Technology, CIET, NCERT. I would request Dr. Indu Kumar, Head of the Department of Information and Communication Technology and Training at CIET, NCERT, to please welcome all the delegates and participants and everybody else present here by your kind words.
Sanyukt Nideshak, Central Institute of Education Technology, who is also officiating director today. And Adarniye, Madam Saroj Yadav, Professor Saroj Yadav, Dean Academics. Adarniye Sachiv NCERT, Major Harsh Kumar. और मेरे साथी जो इस प्रोग्राम के आयोजक हैं अभय कुमार जी, मैं इस 3 दिवसीय आयोजन के समापन समारोह में आप सबका स्वागत करती हूं। डाइस पे बैठे डिग्निटी जो डिग्नेटरीज हैं उनके साथ ही हमारे बीच आज उपस्थित हैं इस आयोजन के सबसे महत्वपूर्ण मेहमान, जो कि हमारे निर्णायक मंडल है। निर्णायकों का काम इस तरीके के आयोजनों में सबसे ज्यादा चुनौतीपूर्ण और मुश्किल होता है। जैसा कि जूरी के साथ इंटरैक्शन से भी हमें पता चला कि किस तरीके से उन्होंने बहुत मेहनत करके एक एक कार्यक्रम को इन 3 श्रेणियों में जो प्रविष्टियां आई थी, ऑडियो, वीडियो और न्यू मीडिया, किस बारीकी से उन्होंने इन सभी कार्यक्रमों को देखा और उन पर निर्णय लिए। ये निर्णय करना इतना आसान नहीं होता है। इसके साथ ही 2 तरफा उनके तरफ से सुझाव आए। एक प्रकार के सुझाव तो आए सीआईटी के लिए, जिसमें कुछ और कैटेगरीज जोड़ने की बात की गई, जो कि बहुत ही एक महत्वपूर्ण सुझाव है, क्योंकि कुछ श्रेणियां जो पुरस्कारों की हैं वो कुछ वर्षों का ही डेवलपमेंट है। जैसे कि एमेच्योर जो हमारे आर्टिस्ट हैं, जो प्रोड्यूसर्स हैं, उनको इसके अंदर शामिल करना, बच्चों की प्रविष्टियों को भी शामिल करना, इसके साथ ही न्यू मीडिया की जो कैटेगरी है, न्यू मीडिया कैटेगरी के कार्यक्रमों को शामिल करना। तो सुझाव के तहत उन्होंने जो सुझाव सीआईटी के लिए दिए और जो सुझाव जो हमारे प्रोड्यूसर्स हैं उनके लिए दिए, तो उन सभी सुझावों के साथ में जूरी के मेंबर का, उनके सुझावों का और जूरी के सभी सदस्यों का स्वागत करती हूँ। इसके साथ ही इस आयोजन की सबसे महत्वपूर्ण कड़ी, जो प्रविष्टियाँ भेजने वाले सभी भागीदार हैं इस कार्यक्रम में, उनका स्वागत है इस कार्यक्रम में, क्योंकि उनकी प्रविष्टियों के बिना, उनके सहयोग के बिना, उनकी मेहनत के बिना यह कार्यक्रम हम इतनी सफलतापूर्वक नहीं कर सकते थे। तो यहाँ उपस्थित उन सभी भागीदारों का भी मैं स्वागत करती हूँ। इसके साथ ही 3 वर्षों से हम आईसीटी मेला को भी इस आयोजन का पार्ट बना रहे हैं। इस बार 40 से अधिक जो इंस्टीट्यूशंस, इंडिविजुअल्स और ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस हैं, उन्होंने इस मेले में भाग लिया और अपने स्टॉल लगाए, जो एक बहुत ही सफल इस कार्यक्रम का हिस्सा रहा। बहुत सारे दर्शकों को हमने आकर्षित किया इस आईसीटी मेले की तरफ और उन्होंने इससे लाभ उठाया। तो उन सभी 40 संस्थाओं, व्यक्तियों और का मैं स्वागत करती हूँ इस समापन समारोह में। और अधिक वक्त ना लेते हुए, क्योंकि अवार्ड एक महत्वपूर्ण हिस्सा है और सब आप उसका इंतजार कर रहे होंगे, मैं सबीला का यहाँ स्वागत करती हूँ कि वो कार्यक्रम को आगे बढ़ाएं।
The creative technical team of CIT NCRT has prepared a small glimpse of the different programs which we received in this festival. Ladies and gentlemen, have a look.
Thank you.
Now, moving ahead, I would request Dr. Abhay Kumar, Head of Planning and Research Division at CIT NCRT, and also the coordinator of this festival and ICT Mela, to present the report of the event.
Let me give you a synoptic view of the festival and Mela that we had here for last 3 days. We received about 200 programs for different categories under audio, video, and new media, which were screened or playback across the 22 sessions that were held parallelly here in 3 different venues. We also had 2 panel discussions, one on technology and learning, another on educational media, and some eminent speakers from Delhi, they came and presented their views on the topic. We had about more than 80 registrations for the festival. Along with the All India Educational Audio Video Festival, we also had the ICT Mela. There were about 40 stalls in this ICT Mela, and organizations and individuals from across the country, they came and showcased the innovations in ICT. They were mainly from Karnataka, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, and Delhi. The institutions and most of the areas that were covered were mainly related to pedagogy, integration in various subjects, student assessment in the classroom, different mobile labs, virtual lab, augmented reality, artificial intelligence, gaming, robotics, simulation, and assistive technology. We had about more than 1,000 visitors from different institutions in Delhi, like Jamia Millia Islamia, Lady Irwin College, DIET from the 3 students from 3 DIETs from Delhi. They came to see the ICT Mela. Then College of Education, then Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Lilavati College of Education, and different B.Ed. Colleges from Indraprastha University. More than 1,000 visited these stalls. I think that's the brief report about the festival and the Mela. Thank you.
We would like to thank the jury of the event first. We have Hari Krishna Aryaji with us, who is the Director of Academic and a National Awardee of ICT at Gyan Uday International School. We have Dr. Sujit Kumar Parial, who is Assistant Professor at Jawaharlal Nehru University. His area of specialization is Media Studies, New Media and Visual Media. We have with us Dr. Sapna Yadav, who is Senior Lecturer at SCERT, New Delhi. Her area of specialization is Use of ICT in Education. We have Dr. Anju Mehrotra with us, who is Director cum Principal at Kalka Group of Institutions, New Delhi. Her area of expertise is education and educational media. We have Dr. G.R. Sayed with us, who is Professor at AJK MCRC, Jamia Millia Islamia, New Delhi. His area of expertise is audio, video, mass communication, radio, and films. We have Nimish Kapoor with us, who is scientist at Vigyan Prasar, and his area of expertise is science communication and filmmaking. Now I request Dr. O.P. Deval to please take the felicitation award on behalf of Dr. Sunil Kumar Das, who is Deputy Director of Programs at EMPC IGNU, and his area of expertise is educational video production. This was our third edition of ICT Mela as well, and 39 stalls were there, including SIET, NCERT and private organizations. First of all, I would like to invite Directorate of State Educational Research and Training, DSERT, Karnataka. We have Maharashtra State Council of Educational Research and Training, Pune. Next is the State Council of Educational Research and Training, SCERT, Tamil Nadu. SCERT, Tamil Nadu. We also had a stall of Division of Educational Kits, NCERT. We have Publication Division of NCERT. We have Department of Education in Social Sciences, NCERT. This is given as a token of appreciation, those who have participated in ICT Mela. Next is Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti. National Council for Teacher Education, NCTE. We have ICT awardee Muhammad Imran Khan. We have another ICT awardee Uttam Kumar Devangan. Uttam Kumar. We have Manoj Kumar, another ICT awardee. We have Chandni Agarwal. She is also one of the ICT awardees. We have Santosh Kumar Bisen, ICT awardee. We have Surendra Kumar Ketarwal and Suresh Kumar Ola. Ladies and gentlemen, huge round of applause for them as well. We have private agencies also who have participated in the third edition of ICT Mela. We have Global Robotics Incorporation from Nagpur. We have Times Globacom Private Limited, TGPL, New Delhi. Stones to Milestones Education Services Private Limited, Gurgaon. We have Cyber Peace Foundation. We have Society for All Round Development, SARD, from New Delhi. We have Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan. May we have State Institute of Educational Technology, SIET, Lucknow. May we have iDream Education. We have next Amaze Infotainment Private Limited. We have Saksham Trust, New Delhi. We have somebody from Saksham Trust, New Delhi. Moving on, we have DragonLearn.in, New Delhi. We would also like to give a token of appreciation to CDAC, Mumbai. CDAC, Mumbai. May we have somebody from National Institute of Open Schooling, NIOS? May we have T3 Translife Private Limited, New Delhi. Zoomy Immersive Experiences, LLP. Kenoswar Electronics Private Limited, Bangalore. May we have DigiMonks Private Limited, New Delhi. May we have somebody from Food and Safety Standards Authority of India. FSSAI New Delhi. IL and FS Education Noida. Spoken Tutorial Project IIT Bombay. Project NXG. All India Council for Robotics and Automation. Three stalls of CIET NCERT. I would request Professor Amrendra Behra to please take on our behalf. May we please invite Dr. Indu ma'am, please. We can take it award on our behalf. Wouldn't have been a success without the active participation and cooperation of all the participants, be it the participants of the festival or the ICT Mela. I thank you all once again. And now for a few minutes, I leave the floor open to the participants for their feedback about the event.
You say it from there.
Namaskar. I am Maharashtra Madhun Alela hai ani maji jilla parishadachi shala ek sarkari shala hai. इसलिए मैं ये कह रहा हूँ कि जब भी मैं अमिताभ बच्चन जी से मिलने के लिए केबीसी में गया था, तभी भी मैंने मेरे स्कूल का वहाँ पर जिक्र किया था कि मैं झड़पी स्कूल से आया हूँ सर. तो उन्होंने पूछा था कि झड़पी क्या है करा के, तो मैंने कहा था कि एक सरकारी स्कूल है. और मैंने यहाँ पर जो अभी कपूर साहब ने कहा या सैयद साहब ने कहा, तो उनके याद में मैं दिला हूँ कि जो अपनी फिल्म मुझे यहाँ पर पहला जो अवार्ड मिला था कि माझा गुरुजी चे गाड़ी, उन्हीं का मैंने उनको एक पोस्टर प्रदान किया था, भेंट किया था, और वहाँ पे डीवीडी भेंट की थी. और उन्होंने मुझे इतना वहाँ पर प्यार दिया था कि कम से कम वो 3.5-4 मिनट मेरे से बातें करते रहे थे. और यह मेरी खास उपलब्धि यह थी कि इसे फंक्शन में मुझे जो अवार्ड मिला था, वो अवार्ड मैं वहाँ पर मैं एबी सर को दिखा सका. मैं इस प्रोग्राम में जब भी आता हूँ तभी मुझे कुछ नया सीखने के लिए मिलता है सर. मैं मेरे स्कूल के लिए यहाँ पर आता हूँ. मैं मेरे खुद अजय पाटिल के लिए मैं कभी आया नहीं था सर. आपके 5 लोग तो मेरे स्कूल के हर एक बच्चा आपको पहचानता होगा. एक तो भेरा सर को, एक अभय सर को, एक है इंदु मैडम को, दूसरे है मेरे सबसे प्यारे यहाँ के सबसे नायाब चीज जो है गोयल सर यहाँ पर बैठे हुए हैं सर है, और एक पृथ्वी प्रकाश सर सागर है. क्योंकि अक्सर सर मैं 1-2-3 दिन के बाद परिपाठ हमारा जो बच्चों का होता है, वो परिपाठ में अक्सर मैं आपकी बातें कह लेता हूँ, कहता ही हूँ. आप सोचेंगे कि सर ये अजय पाटिल लोग अपने बच्चों को क्या बताता होगा, लेकिन आप सर यहाँ से बहुत सारी चीजें मैं लेके जाता हूँ और मेरे बच्चों को बताता हूँ. गोयल सर तो हर दिन मुझसे, वो शायद मेरे फादर के जैसे, अभी वडिल का दर्जा मैं उनको यहाँ सबके सामने प्रदान करता हूँ. इतना प्यार उन्होंने मुझे यहाँ पर दिया है. बहुत सारी चीजें सर मैं यहाँ से सीखकर अक्सर जाता हूँ. बहुत सारी चीजें मुझे यहाँ पर सीखने के लिए मिलती है, और मैं सिर्फ और सिर्फ यहाँ पर सीखने के लिए आता हूँ. सैयद सर, मैं आपके लिए एक बात कहना चाहूंगा कि माझा गुरुजी की गाड़ी तो मैंने पूरे महाराष्ट्र में फैला दी है. कम से कम आज तक 30-35 हजार लोगों ने वो फिल्म देखी है. कपूर सर से भी मैं कहूंगा कि हर स्कूल में सर वो फिल्म अभी डाउनलोड हो चुके हैं, हर एक स्कूल में दिखा रहे हैं. मेरे महाराष्ट्र के तो पूरा नाम ही मुझे महाराष्ट्र में पड़ गया कि ये तो कोई है माझा गुरुजी चे गाड़ी वाला माणूस, ये नाम पड़ा. ये सब मैं क्रेडिट देता हूँ इस मेले को, ऐसे जो मेला यहाँ पे लगता है, इस मेले में जब भी मैं आया, मेरा मुझे पहला जो अवार्ड मिला उस पहले अवार्ड को मैं मेरा सब क्रेडिट देता हूँ, इसलिए मैं इस मेले में अक्सर आता जाता रहूँगा। मुझे यहाँ पर बोलने के लिए 2 मिनट के मिले, इसलिए मैं शुक्रगुजार करता हूँ और फिर से सभी को मैं मेरा थैंक यू और नमस्कार। थैंक यू।
Central Institute of Educational Technology, a constituent unit of National Council of Educational Research and Training, invited entries from individuals and organizations producing educational programs in different categories. This festival showcases the best audio, video, new media, and ICT materials produced in last 1 year for school education. In this edition, we had about 200 entries who showcased their talents and initiative in the world of ICT in education. Program content received were creative, had broad appeal, and demonstrated excellent artistic and technical skills. A committee of experts shortlisted the entries from all the content received. All the shortlisted programs were judged by the jury separately for audio, video, and new media. And as per the norms of this festival, they have been awarded the programs under various categories. Starting with the category of audio programs first. First, we'll begin with the Individual Excellence Award. For Best Direction in Audio Programs, the award has been given to Vimlesh Chaudhary from CIT NCRT for the program Sambadhya. For Best Script, the award has been given to V. Santhi Kumari from SIET Hyderabad for Avayav Dhanam organ donation. For Best Editing of Audio Program, the award has been given to Ajit Kumar Horo of CIT NCRT for Mother Earth. For Best Voiceover in the Audio category, the award has been given to Babla Kocher of CIT NCRT for the program Acharya Jagdish Chandra Basu, Ek Vilakshan aur Samvedanshil Vaigyanik. I'd request Vandana ma'am to take award on his behalf. For Best Sound Recording in the Audio category, the award has been given to Batilang Lingjo of CIT NCRT for MC Mary Kong. For Best Research in the Audio category, the award has been given to SIT Kerala for Milestones in Communications. For the Jury Appreciation Awards, 3 organizations have been given the award. The first one is For the Jury Appreciation Award, 3 programs have been given the award. The first one is Main Raigarh by Ajay Limbaji Patel from Thane, Maharashtra. Dr. M. Meena Kumari Devi would be sharing the award from SCRT Imphal for the program Nupilal Amansang Erabodh. And the third jury appreciation award has been given to Binod Singh of SIT Lucknow for the program Kisan Ki Hoshiyari. The best audio program. The first category was pre-primary and primary. For this, the award goes to Akshar Ki Kahani Pa Se Pinku by Vandana Arimardhan of CIT NCERT. The best audio program under the upper primary has been given to Sultan Mahmood for Subra Ransu Sekhar Patnayak from RIE Bhubaneswar. The best audio program under the secondary category has been given to Magar Wo Toot Gayi to Vandana Anirmardhan of CIT NCERT. Best audio program for senior secondary category has been given to Acharya Jagdish Chandra Basu, Ek Vilakshan Aur Samvedanshil Vaigyanik by Vandana Arimardhan, CIET NCERT. Round of applause for Vandana Arimardhan. Now the best audio program for teachers goes to the use of information communication technology in teacher training to T.S. Malleswari from SCERT Andhra Pradesh. This year marked the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. So we had a special category and the topic of the category was relevance of life and works of Mahatma Gandhi. And the award goes to best audio program for a special category has been given to My Birthday Gift, Kantaria Mittal Ben from Sri Kadbal Primary School, Gujarat. Now this is the last award for the audio program, that is the best audio program across all categories. And the award goes to Acharya Jagdish Chandra Basu, Ek Vilakshan or Samvedanshil Vaigyanik, to Vandana Arimardhan of CIT NCERT. Congratulations to all the winners. Now moving on to the next category, it is the winners of New Media and ICT program under various categories. The award for best script goes to Talking to the Best Friend to Ruksana Saika and Pianu Borua from SERT Assam. For Best Graphics and Animation under the New Media and ICT program, the award goes to the program Making Decision to Chetan Kumar K of RIE Mysuru. For Best Research, the award goes to DC Motor in Hindi by Chintan Arya of Nohar, Rajasthan. A huge round of applause for Chintan Arya. Manoj Kumar Arya. Congratulations. And for the Jury Appreciation Award, we have four winners in this category. The first one is Bundle of Joy, Gamification in E-Learning. It goes to Chandni Agarwal from Maharaja Agrasen Model School, New Delhi. For Best Script, the award goes to Dr. Tulika Day from Nehri, Shillong for the program Deforestation. For Best Editing of the Video Program, the award goes to Manipur, the Jewel of India, to Tikaram Sharma and Amit Goyal of CIT NCERT. The award for Best Voiceover under the Video Program goes to Kushal Rashtra Ke Chitra, Varun and Mayank of RIE Bhopal. The award for Best Camera Work goes to Valley of Goats, Vesakhan from Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. The award for best set designing of video programs goes to Mr. Kenilo Semp from Diet Kohima for the program Cry of the Wild. Award for best sound recording on location goes to I Have a Dream to Patilang Lingdo of NCERT. The award for best animation and graphic in the video, we have two winners here. The first award goes to SIT Kerala for Hues and Views. And the another award goes to Maju S. Simmer of SIT Kerala, Separation of Mixtures. The award for best acting male goes to N. Martin Thong of Diet Kohima, Nagaland for the program Cry of the Wild. The award for best acting female goes to Ajita Patel from Thane, Maharashtra for the program Aami Phule Bolte. The award for best research in the video program goes to Pocham Palli Ikar by G. Girinandan Reddy from SIT Hyderabad. As the jury appreciation award in the video programs, the award has been given to A Diary of Blindness Part 1 to Sajid Nuduthodi of EMMRC, University of Calicut. Director of SIT Kerala is taking award on his behalf. Comes the best video program under the pre-primary and primary category. The award goes to Who Will Be Ningthu by N. Rajkumar Puducherry. The award for best video program in upper primary category goes to Making of Golden Thread to Dr. Niradha Devi, Director of SCERT, Assam. The best video program for the secondary category goes to Lage, to Shri Sudhir D. Gura of Kolhapur, Maharashtra. Best video program for the senior secondary category goes to Kadaravinte Amma, which means Mother of Forest Knowledge, to K. Anwar Sadat, SCERT, Kerala. The best video program for the teachers category goes to the first female teacher to Sirpigal production, Puducherry. And now comes the best video program across all categories. The award goes to Valley of the Goats to Anjana Unnikrishnan of Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. Congratulations to all the winners, but those who could not make it this year, let's have a huge round of applause for them as well. The rewards of this event is in the participation itself. Now we would like to give a token of appreciation to Festival Director Professor Amrendra Behra, who is the Joint Director of CIT NCERT. A huge round of applause for him. We would like to extend our gratitude to the coordinator of the festival and the ICT Mela, Dr. Abhay Kumar as well. A huge round of applause for him. It is now my great pleasure to invite the Secretary of NCERT, Major Harsh Kumar, to please come on the dais.
The ISWI All India Children Education Audio Visual Festival में आए हुए सभी सर्वप्रथम मैं सभी प्रतिभागियों का अभिनंदन करता हूँ और उसके पश्चात हमारे जूरी मेंबर्स का, जिनके लिए निश्चित रूप से यह डिसाइड करना कि कौन अव्वल है और किसको 1, 2, 3 पे रखना, ये निश्चित रूप से बहुत कठिन रहा होगा. उनको उनका भी मैं अभिनंदन करता हूँ. डायस पे बैठे हुए माननीय जॉइंट डायरेक्टर प्रोफेसर अमरेंद्र बेहरा जी, डीन एकेडमिक्स प्रोफेसर सरोज यादव जी, इस कार्यक्रम के संयोजक डॉक्टर अभय कुमार जी. मैं पुनः उसी जब मैंने आपका आईसीटी का प्रदर्शन वहाँ पे देखा, सेमिनार आपके सेशंस तो मैं नहीं देख पाया, उसको बाद में देखूंगा, और जो उसके बारे में सुना मैंने, जो स्टॉल्स लगे थे निश्चित रूप से बहुत ही उच्च कोटि के थे, और जो यहाँ पे शॉर्ट फिल्म दिखाई गई, जो जूरी के लास्ट मोमेंट पे हम लोग आए थे, जो जूरी का सजेशन था कि इस तरह के अच्छे ऑडियो और विजुअल दृश्य और श्रव्य को अगर हम अपने सारे दूर दराज के स्कूल्स में भी पहुँचाएँ, जैसा महाराष्ट्र में आपने किया और पूरे महाराष्ट्र में वो जाने जा रहे हैं इस नाम से, तो निश्चित रूप से ये है, पढ़ाने का तो बहुत अच्छा साधन है, लेकिन इसको सिर्फ साधन तक ही रहने देना है. एक ऑब्जर्वेशन जो मैंने देखा आपके इसमें रोबोटिक्स में, अब रोबोटिक्स आप बना रहे हैं, एक स्टॉल पे मैंने देखा कि कुछ उसका प्रयोग किया जा सकता है. अगर इस तरह के प्रयोग किए जा सकते हैं तो निश्चित रूप से वो बहुत अच्छा रहेगा. और केवल अगर बना के सिर्फ आपने सर्किट समझाना है, टीम वर्क कराना है, तो उसके लिए निश्चित रूप से अच्छा है, लेकिन और भी चीज़ें हैं उसमें. अगर यह प्रायोगिक रूप से किसी काम में आ सकता है बच्चों के, तब मैं समझता हूँ कि वह फलीभूत होगा. दूसरे एक मैंने सैंड वाला देखा था, आपका ऑर्गेनाइजेशन का नाम, अभी आपको अवार्ड भी मिला है, जूबी. यह एक बहुत ही अच्छा एड है बच्चों को सिखाने का, टेरेन का, गहराई का, किस तरह से अगर भारत के मानचित्र को बना दिया जाए तो आप जहाँ पे रह रहे हैं उससे दूसरी जगह कैसे कंपैरेटिव है, वो बच्चा समझ सकता है, उसके दिमाग में वो चीज़ बैठ जाएगी। तो अगर इस तरह का एड बनेगा और हमारे इमरान खान साहब ने, तो इमरान खान साहब और अलवर से आया, सीकर से आए हुए ये दो नौजवानों ने, इन्होंने इतना इंटरेस्ट पैशन के साथ इसको बनाया, और भी लोगों ने, जितने भी लोगों ने पार्टिसिपेट किया है यहाँ पे, मेरी समझ से उसमें से हर एक व्यक्ति अवार्ड के लायक है। अवार्ड देना, डिसाइड करना फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड तो एक चीज़ है, लेकिन जिन्होंने भी पार्टिसिपेट किया निश्चित रूप से वह साधुवाद और अभिनंदन के पात्र हैं। और यहाँ तीन दिवसीय कार्यक्रम में, जैसे आपने बताया कि महाराष्ट्र से आए हुए, कि हर बार वो सीख के जाते हैं अपने बच्चों को, पूरे जितने प्रोग्राम में दिखाया था पूरा सिखाते हैं, तो ये पूरे देश के लिए निश्चित रूप से बहुत अच्छा साबित होगा। और हमारे वेबसाइट पे भी हमारे जॉइंट डायरेक्टर महोदय ने बताया कि ये दो दिन के अंदर ये पूरे वेबसाइट पे आ जाएगा, जिससे कि पूरे देश में इसको देखा जा सकेगा, इसका प्रचार प्रसार अच्छी तरह से हो, जिससे कि सभी लोग इसको देख सकें कि हाँ, वेबसाइट में कोई ऐसी चीज़ है, कोई ऐसा मेला हुआ था इसकी। अभय जी, आप इसका मेरे ख्याल से प्रचार प्रसार का भी, अपना मीडिया में भी इस बात का है कि एनसीईआरटी में इस तरह का मनाया गया और इस तरह का कार्यक्रम हुआ, एक शॉर्ट ब्रीफ पेपर में जाना चाहिए, जिससे कि सभी को पता लगे। आप सभी लोग यहाँ पे आए, पार्टिसिपेट किया आपने यहाँ पे, इसके लिए आप सभी बधाई और अभिनंदन के पात्र हैं। अभय जी ने इतना बढ़िया ऑर्गेनाइज किया जॉइंट डायरेक्टर महोदय के निर्देशन में, आप भी बधाई के पात्र हैं। आप सभी जिन्होंने यहाँ पे दिन रात मेहनत किया, वह आपका बहुत बहुत साधुवाद, धन्यवाद। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
ऑनरेबल डीन मैडम प्रोफेसर सरोज यादव जी, एस्टीम्ड सेक्रेटरी एनसीईआरटी मेजर हर्ष कुमार जी, माय एस्टीम्ड कॉलीग डॉक्टर अभय कुमार, कोऑर्डिनेटर ऑफ दिस फेस्टिवल एंड आईसीटी मेला, डिस्टिंग्यूस्ड जूरी मेंबर्स, ऑल द एस्टीम्ड पार्टिसिपेंट्स ऑफ द फेस्टिवल एज वेल एज आईसीटी मेला, so first of all I on my personal behalf and on behalf of CIT and CERT I thank all of you for going beyond your comfort level and contribute in developing quality media programs, multimedia programs for young children and teachers. And as all of us we know that all our goals are to enhance learning and enhance learning among children. And if we talk about the 21st century skills, our children should develop communication, collaboration, cooperation, creative thinking, critical thinking, and problem solving skills. And all of us, we know that every child doesn't learn in the similar way, because there are different types of learner. There are visual learners, there are auditory learners, there are kinesthetic learners. And these opportunities for giving a variety of resources for children, for teachers, for teacher educators are a commendable work, and also we need to continue this, and we need to have it as a public movement and a movement in all the schools and teacher education institutes, because all of us have to be prosumers of technological materials for children. Prosumer means both creator and consumer. If we will not create resources, how we will consume resources? Like a child of a teacher of Maharashtra knows that what kind of local material can be helpful for a Maharashtra child or for a particular district child, whether where flora, fauna, local condition, food, clothing, so are different. So that is why it is very essential to develop a different variety of resources, because all of us, we know that children learn in variety of ways, thousands of ways, and we need to facilitate that. Besides that, it was also a very huge task for all the honorable jury members, and I place on record for their effort for making it convenient to attend the jury meeting and finalize the programs for award. All of us, we know that we all of us are not working for awards, but we are working for a cause, for a greater cause, because we know that 26 crore children in our country, they should learn a comparable quality of education. And if somebody has done a good job, needs to be recognized. So that is why NCERT has initiated this. And at the national level also there are many organizations, they organize such events. Even at state level also many states like Kerala, they organize such events. So we need to popularize the, such events. And with all your particularly permission, and since all the resources have been shared under Creative Commons license, it will be shared on NROER as well as on ePathshala and on YouTube also. So the whole world can see these programs and utilize these programs. And we will also try to involve all of you for producing such materials for children. And from this year, NCERT has gone ahead with integrating QR codes with all the 369 textbooks. We need a variety of resources to be embedded in the QR code so that every child, every teacher, every parent, every teacher educator can see those resources and make use of those resources, so that the stress given on coaching is reduced and we get all the resources for everybody. And also my humble request to all the those members who had sent entries but could not get any recognition. So again I say that recognition is given for a particular kind of job, and CIT has no role in this for selecting this. We had a neutral jury and none of the CIT members were part of this. Even till the last date, they were not knowing because the jury had sealed the result and given. So, and also I place on record for the planning and research division head, Dr. Abhay Kumar, under his leadership and coordination, he has successfully organized this event, and he's a Mr. Cool also otherwise. Pace-wise, work pace-wise very fast, but cool and walk steps, he counts and walks. So I place on record to congratulate the whole CIT team and the section officer also, Mr. Pasuram, so for helping in organizing all the things. And the whole CIET production, technical, faculty, research staff, project staff, and all the faculty members, even to the director NCERT for providing all support, and the secretary and the dean madam for providing all support and blessing and gracing this occasion. So thank you very much once again. And last not least, I thank all the 40 institutions, organizations, individuals who erected their stall here, and it was very useful, and we got a lot of feedback from different kind of participants also, including school students, that it was very graceful and very excellent presentation from all the side. Sky is the limit, because all of us, we know India is huge. As much we do is less. So we need to work beyond our comfort level. Then only we can reach to every child, every nook and corner of the country. With these words, once again, I thank every one of you for making it successful and a successful event. And also I thank all the NCERT authorities, all the departments, and all constituents for providing all support for this. And the directors of SIT and SERTs, they keep on doing good work, so continue doing that, and let us spread that work through multiple modes, through portals, through social media, through mobile apps, so that it reaches to people. Thank you very much. Namaskar.
Good evening to everyone. Professor Amarendra Behra, director as well as joint director today of CIET. Major Harsh Kumar, secretary NCERT. Dr. Abhay Kumar, the organizer of this event. This is 23rd. And some of the jury member and particularly respected jury member, because the task of the jury is the most difficult one. And when I was not a teacher, I used to thought that what happened to the teacher? Why don't they give so many marks to us? If they are giving just out of 100, 60, 70, why can't they give us 100 out of 100? But when you become a teacher, then you realize that how can one can give the marks. Giving marks also requires some, you can say, expertise. So jury Really, they did a very tough job, very fair job. I think these days we are talking about integration of ICT into the curriculum, and definitely you can see, if you all must have seen the film Three Idiot. I hope most of us have seen the film Three Idiot. And through one film, you can teach so many concepts. What is the role of a principal? What is the role of a teacher? What is the role of the students also? When that one student says up to their parents that don't worry, I'll not commit suicide. These days we want this type of, you can say, assurance from our children. And I think the involving children into the activities definitely help them to develop, as he said, all the 21st century skills. And the most important these days is emotional, your mental health, your thinking skill, your creativity, your communication. And communication cannot be only in terms of, you can say, verbal. It is, you can say, creative communication also. But as in the beginning also, I think Major Harsh Kumar has given us the caution that everything need to be used. But sometimes we used to misuse and abuse. So we have to be very careful, because there are children who are misusing those things. Development is a package, definitely we can say. That when we say development will bring some misuse also. So we have done a lot of hard work. And I think there is one child, he was just thinking he did not get the award, something like that. I think you are the best one, because next time you will come at the top. So you have not to be frustrated, rather you have to give him a very good hand, because he is the youngest one and he has come to this 23rd All India Children Educational Festival in the gathering of the experienced people. So you are at the top, so don't think that you have not received. Definitely, this is itself is a reward to you, because the youngest one is also, you can say, has developed this. And I think this definitely will improve the quality of your teaching learning process. But the other thing also, sometimes people used to say that we are projecting too much of ICT. And this too much of ICT may lead to something else. So do we have any research studies? So I think those who have done it, and there are awardees who are coming again and again also. So let's do at least some, at lower level, some research studies where you can show definitely involving, using, or developing these type of, you can say, things will help in teaching, learning, or in developing better values or better skills among our students. That also is one of our objectives. Secondly, I would also like to say that don't keep all things to you, though you have done a lot of work. But next time, there should be no space here. We have to, you can say, borrow another room. Then we will say that there is an impact of such type of program in our country, that you are not only developing yourself, you are motivating others also. So our objective is also not getting awards. I think when the jury member also have seen, not from the competition point of view, but from the content point of view, from the message point of view. Maybe graphic designer designing may not be that level, because we are teacher, we are students, we are not a very good producer. So that aspect we have to develop among ourselves, among our students, among our teachers, among the other community members, so that we can come forward with less cost effective, you can say, various products which can be used in the teaching learning process. I think I congratulate you all. Maybe very few have not received award, but most of you have received the award. And when you are selected and you are part of it, it is only a difference of 1 or 2 points. So you are also winners. So all are winners, and I really congratulate you all. And I think next time I have requested Professor Amarendra Behra, let's organize 2 programs together. One is this All India Children Festival, and there is a role play and folk dance. Because there also we are inviting children who used to perform, and they are coming from a very rural background. All the government school children are coming, performing on various issues related to adolescence, population, or you can say life skills. So they can also be benefited, because this is a good platform where the rural children can also view, observe, and motivate, and they are also very creative. So maybe next time we can plan together, and more viewer will be there, more motivators will be there, and you will also motivate more people, and we will be able to have more, you can say, entries, so that it will be difficult for us even to choose out of that, and we are forced to select more and more entries. So thank you very much. Congratulations to all. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much, Professor Saroj. This event offered a great opportunity to different stakeholders to come at a common platform and share and learn from each other's experiences. At last, I would request Dr. Abhay Kumar, Head of Planning and Research Division at CIIT-NCERT and the coordinator of this festival and ICT Mela, to present the vote of thanks.
Thank you, Dr. Sabila. Respected Professor Amrinder Behra, Joint Director, CIIT. Respected Professor Saroj Yadav, Dean, Academic, NCERT. Respected Major Harsh Kumar, Secretary, NCERT. Directors of SITs, heads of departments of NI, CIT, my colleagues in CIT, RIs, DMS, NCERT, delegates and participants of the Mela, of this festival and Mela. It is a privilege and great joy for me to extend a vote of thanks to all those who have contributed in one way or the other to make this event successful. As Professor Behra was also mentioning, one of the primary reasons that we organize this festival or this Mela that is to improve the learning of the children of this country. And one way of improving it is to have the best audio or video or e-contents to make children learn in a better way. And it is not that I am saying or we say it, but the researchers which inform it that the best e-contents will help children learn better perhaps. So we received about 200 entries for this festival, but 200 entries are not enough, especially if we see the we are a huge country with a great diversity, and to have only 200 entries in this country is not even a drop in the ocean. So we actually like to increase the number of entries for this festival, and for that we seek your support. We spread the word, please, about this festival, so that we not only receive more and more entries, it also help in enhancing the quality of the festival, enhances the quality of the programs. So I begin by congratulating all those who have won one or the other prizes in this festival. And I also congratulate all those who could not make to the final post. And as it is said, that it is more important, it is not important to win, but to take part. So those who could not win actually have brought meanings to this festival, and I once again congratulate them. It was indeed a gargantuan task to organize this event. There are so many things that we had gone planning for this program. So I begin by thanking Director NCERT for inaugurating this event and also for extending all possible support in the successful organization of this festival. I also like to thank Major Harsh Kumar, Secretary NCERT, for having agreed to come to both inauguration and the valedictory of this program. My deep gratitude to Professor Saroj Yadav, Dean NCERT, for taking her time out to come for both inauguration and valedictory of this program. Thank you once again, sir. My sincere gratitude to Professor Amrinder Prasad Behra, the Joint Director of CIT. I wish the energy and passion that he has for the education were infectious, so that we could also could have a similar level of energy and passion. It is his vision and interest that has kept the momentum of this festival going. I am personally thankful to him for showing full faith in me and for extending all possible support in the successful completion of this festival. Thank you once again, sir. I extend my thanks to Dr. Indu Kumar, Head Planning and Research, Head DICT, CIT, and Mrs. Pushpalata Kumar, Head Engineering Division, and Professor Rajan Upal, Head Media Production Division, for extending full cooperation at the every stage of this program. I am deeply indebted to all my faculty colleagues from CIT who took all the pains in the preparation for this event. Without their untiring and unselfish conducts, I don't think we would have been able to organize this event. So thank you all. I'm not naming them, but rest assured, I am deeply thankful to all of you. I would especially like to thank all my colleagues in my department, the PRD in CIT. They stood with me through thick and thin of this festival. For almost 3 or 4 weeks, some of them have not enjoyed holidays and Saturdays and Sunday. We had to organize it at during a very short period of time. And all of them worked hard, so thank you all. I would also like to thank the young and very creative team of graphic unit in the CIT. The graphic works that you see around that were created by them. Thank you all. I take this opportunity to extend my thanks to CIT administration and all staff members led by Deputy Secretary, Under Secretary and Account Section. Our work is over, but the accounts work will begin now. So let us hope that they satisfy you as well. The help provided by the production team, the photo unit, the technical team, the editing team, the members of different committees formed during this festival were all crucial, and I am deeply thankful to all of them. I place on record my sincere gratitude to the members of the jury. As I said in the beginning of the interaction, that previous session, all of them are quite senior people working at a very senior level in their respective organizations. And for 4 to 5 days there, in fact, they work here on Saturdays, Sundays, and holidays to evaluate these programs. I am deeply thankful to all of you for evaluating and judging the different programs. I am thankful to the speakers of the panel discussion that we had on 2 days. They all agreed to come and speak on a very short notice, and their interventions are useful, I hope, and I thank them all. I am thankful to all our colleagues from NCERT NI departments who chair different sessions during this festival. My thanks are also due to the producers of CIT who convened these sessions very meticulously. I am also thankful to the director of SIT Hyderabad, Lucknow, Kerala, for all their all-round support in the organization of this event. My thanks to directors of SITs, principals of RIs, directorate of school education of different states, commissioner of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, chairman of CBSE, NIOS, DG of CDAC, heads of DESS, Division of Educational Kits, Communication Division, NCERT, for deputing fantastic and enthusiastic people to manage the stalls in the ICT Mela. I am thankful to Director of State Educational Research Training, Karnataka, Maharashtra, SCERT, SCERT Tamil Nadu, for putting up the stalls here. There are other organizations, institutions who also came to put up their stall, like Stone to Milestones, Globecom, Global Robotics, SAD, Open Schooling, NIOS, T3 TransLife Private Limited, Zoomi Immersive Experiences. So all those organizations who came here and put up their stalls for the ICT Mela, and they came voluntarily, and thankful to them because lots of children, the students of the B.Ed. colleges and DAC, they came, they explained their exhibits. So thank you all. I take this opportunity to thank all the representatives from these organizations for managing the stalls. My thanks are also due to the JD office for coping up with the pressure of organizing these events. But not the least, my thanks to all those who have sent entries to this festival, and to all those who are present here. I am especially thankful to all of you for making to this festival. It was your enthusiastic and active participation in this festival that has made it a success. Thank you very much.